From here, I can make one video every 30 minutes, and that way I could reach 30 videos, or 29 if one extra video got made anyway. So that would mean I would have 29 videos for today, and then I'd have 30 at the end.